Good evening! I show you efficient teams for Phase 4 territories. First, my lovely Phoenix squad. Second, Luke, Solo and the Chase. Third, Kenobi Seris with Wiggs. Starting now with the Phoenix. Middle territory light side. I will skip to fight number 6 to save your time for the important stuff. Please have a look to the counter-attack ability that is very nice for the Phoenix. And use whatever you can, Ezra and Sabine, to hit hard. A general impression, a very good team here, a lot of health and protection regain. Look at the Phoenix team. They are almost full in health and protection and have done it very well here. Now I come to the middle territory. Luke, Solo, Chase and Rebel Soldier. First target, the droid. Very good here, helping also is the counter mechanics coming from Luke's leadership and of course the airstrike. And again counters. Han Solo hitting so hard. To summarize, a very good team here. Now coming to the last team and probably the best. It's a combination GK Seris with R2 and Chase. Very strong team. Here it is the last battle in the southern part of the territory. Coming directly to part 6 again. Very important to enable the counterattacks. This team is just working very good together. Again and again counterattacks. I believe this strong team will play a key role in the next territories. Okay, thank you very much for watching and see you again on my channel. Bye bye!